actually is like a second in this pool. Carter winning melee at Rio Coastal, Virtual Coastal. His closest set was Winner's Round 2 versus my Donkey Kong. He destroyed everyone else. And we went like game 3 last stop. Fuck that!
Thank you.
two that are amazing. Is that Fire Emblem? Go. What happened? This team came out far. Throw it at him! Yeah! Let's go, Harrison. What am I supposed to be judging on? Handsomeness?
Yeah.
Character design? Overall aesthetic?
People look at the neckline and they go down. Because it's OP. It's not even
that. No, I'm not into it. I got no hair on his chest either. Neither do I. You know who has a hairy chest? Zachary Lintar. He's not my type really, but...
Should I try to find one? I do that sometimes.
What, find a guy that's my type?
Yeah. I'm mostly good for the female characters because they're so fucking
weird. Oh, shit. Yo, let's go, Harrison! Yo! Yo! That's definitely not Muxley.
You want me to find you a better ninja?
Yeah. Find me a bad one.
This is one of Chris.
Ah, no, too big. Too big.
That's why I'm sure.
Too big in the chest.
Nice looking ice.
That is. No, good sex appeal.
You're not sold.
What's the worst place you've seen that?
You're not the worst place.
I mean, that's worse. But then worst
place
that?
I feel like I got the worst place. I would rather have lost the rest
of it. It's in Inter. Oh, you mean in
the air,
yeah.
I remember
about the worst places
in
America.
Oh!
Yeah. Whoa!
Oh, that's scary.
Yeah, I'm actually ready for bed.
Yeah.
I have to drive though.
I can't work tomorrow at 9.
That's
I
pretty
actually
cool.
Work tomorrow at 10. For some reason they scheduled me for 10 instead of 9. Like,
we take it.
But I still gotta wake up.
That's still pretty early. I definitely won't be moving by 10 o'clock tomorrow.
I'd be at work by that time, so I'd wake up then.
I'd be waking up at 8. I'd be waking up at 9:30, I'm sorry. I'd be waking up at 9:30 if I had to work at 10. But I'm also a bum. You can go work for Dunk, right? Dunk will be your boss.
Yes. That's how
we your employer.
I just need to get some people to do an escape room so that they can train me.
I'll come through.
Thank you.